which then soon shocked, Casio G-Shock. See the new standard size.